Jordan now. Something here for you?
Yeah, 8 Raven Echo shirts.
8?
8.
Oh, can I wear one?
Yeah, oh yeah.
Hey Lawrence, what you reading there?
I'm my boy.
Becoming the Iceman, apparently.
They say that Wim Hof practices tumo meditation. Now I've searched that on the World Wide Web, and it turns out it's a breathing technique. So I come to the man with the biggest nostrils. Lawrence.
Let's see, tumo meditation apparently comes from the branch of pranayama, which is the science of breath and everything that comes with it. So prana actually means a source of energy or current of energy, and yama means control. So in other words, in pranayama exercises, we're learning to control the source of our energy and to move it around.
So how can this help me become the Iceman?
There's no doubt that Wim Hof has control of his energy source, and he's channeling it and he's harnessing it into the places where he needs it most.
So I saw somewhere that Wim Hof learned this technique by studying multiple cultures. So what I'm going to do right now is try to absorb some knowledge and maybe implement it into the Wim Hof technique. Transcendental magic.
I see.
So we're going to need to make a sacred space. Sacred space is done. Tai Chi, ooh! We're gonna have to link the breath with movements. Let's do it.
You got the touch! You got the power!
You got the motion.